I can stand on the street corner outside of the Tribune Tower, and if I take a snapshot of an individual moment, I'm unlikely to be getting in a taxi at that particular moment.
But if I call, and there is an obligation, correct, under law, to send me a cab.
Exactly. Which is why the city of Chicago has, by law, identified underserved neighborhoods. These are neighborhoods that historically have not been able to attain taxi service, even though there is a legal obligation for universal service. I find that to be interesting. I also think that what's at the bottom of this is especially important. Uber is interested in additive options. We're interested in providing more options to more people. Notably, taxi is one of the options that's available at the bottom of the sheet. Uber works with thousands of taxi drivers in the city of Chicago. We work with thousands of UberX drivers in the city of Chicago. Uber Black drivers, SUV drivers. The goal here is to, at any given moment, ensure that you have the most available options at a variety of price points. Andrew, how many of our trips involve underserved neighborhoods in the city of Chicago?
We do about 40% of our trips.
40% of all of Uber's trips begin or end in an underserved neighborhood in Chicago. That's not under service anymore. At the point that 40%, 4 out of 10, that's better service than those neighborhoods have had from taxi for decades.